Boah, Strömend, was er uns.
Is so cute, that's what they used to say to me. Ninth grade, young female teachers almost every day to me. That's when I wore the high top fade and curly frieze with bravery, cause the gangsters say it ain't the way to be, but all of the women hella thought it was savory. And my guest fit, popular, you guessed it, hip hop dancer and rapper, in the talent shows I blessed it. Hardly rode the bus home cause I stayed after, display laughter with the grade passer. I'm a lay master and everybody know that I'm a bay casher, walking home on cloud nine, 100% man about mine. Then across the way there was a grown man stopped at a red light, hella on shout time. He said,
hey.
When I looked, I was thinking that I hope this person ain't pistol happy. Then right before he drove off, the man blew a kiss my way, and then he whistled at me. I'm like,
mother.
Then he sped off. I was thinking, man, I'm gonna tear his head off. Then I stopped, cause I was tripping. Walking, I was almost home. I kept dipping. Got home, then I asked my mama, why did he say hey at me instead of hey at a girl? Then my mom just looked right at me and said, baby dog, that's the way of the world.
Yeah.
Later that night, I hooked up with two homies to work on a dance routine. Got it done, then I lied at some time to holler at some fine Istanbul things. But when my two homies seen two dudes hugged up, now they really mean too few. I said,
yo.
Then some cray happened. One of the homies said, time for gay bashing. The two ran up and attacked the dudes. I don't know what they thought they had to prove. They were swinging with so much attitude, but I could not deal with all that abuse. I said,
watch in the fuck.
Yeah, done messed up, it ain't peaceful. You know it's effed up and plus evil. So why in the hell are you doing that to innocent people?
It feels so sad and I'm bad.
My school, it was the stash spot for gangsters with rag tops. You get your ass shot. That year we had so many mascots.
How could we do no wrong?
These schools were integrated.
How could we do no wrong?
Racism demonstrated.
Got to be moving on
before I'm eliminated.
Possibly use the chrome
because I've been degraded.
Scratch that, I'm not that cat. I would never want to keep a rat tat in my backpack. Never had nobody to snap at. I'm a class act. But one day somebody had doom. We heard two blacks got stab wounds and got beat and kicked. White elites and shit when the lights went out in the bathroom. Everybody was heated. People been mistreated. It's a damn shame that a Klan came and gave a man pain. A misdeed hit because of skin tone. Them gone to the hospital from a sin zone. Skin domes doing them wrong. You can send home, but they been gone. Now everybody on edge. Classroom break to the bathroom scene. Hood niggas and they all want heads. Bad moon hate taking that tune. They said to me, when the whites come in, we gon' hit the lights and gon' get they ass. I said to all of them, is this a gag? Now they wanna break them all like Mr. Glass. It happened, the whites en route, cracking. The lights went out, I laid to the floor. Then I found my way to the door, away from the door. The hoods came out, bloody and sweaty. I said, that shit ain't regal. In fact, that shit is evil. So why in the hell are you doing that to innocent people?
Feel so